going to look kind of funny because we're going inside a mattress. What is in your mattress? These are springs. They're inside pockets of this rather flimsy fabric. As you can see, there are some glue spots here. This mattress is having a problem because instead of the springs standing up, they have fallen over. So, to fix that, I have to come in here with some glue. I have to get these stood up and back in place. And I will glue the rows back together. This is how a spring mattress is made.